Once again, why are we even here?
Look, Millie, we have to be here. It's school.
Well, you know, I don't like it.
I just want to go learn.
Okay, look. We don't have to, you know, be popular and stuff like that.
Oh, a fellow popular now.
Oh, no, actually, it's just my mom's and she's dead.
And why are you wearing it? Everyone knows black necklaces means you're popular.
Don't it?
Well, you see, it's my necklace and, well, I don't care about the necklace. I just want another popular or the geeks will win.
So you know what?
My necklace! Oh, it still has some beads. It just broke a little bit.
See, that's what I mean. Populars, they always ruin you. They always want to, ruin your life.
Hi.
Leave now. You're popular and we don't want to care. So go.
Millie.
Jenny, did you do something?
No, I did not do anything.
Gosh.
Ow.
Oh, you're wearing a black necklace? Are you pop?
No, I'm not popular. Just please. It was my mother's.
Your friend Jenny, I guess, whatever, broke my necklace.
How did you know her name?
I heard rumors about her, okay? And now I know they're true.
We can be friends.
Friends? No, thank you. I would not want to become a maid for Jenny.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad. You just do whatever she wants.
It's not that bad.
Well, you know, it's bad for me, and I don't have to deal with her.
I'm looking for my locker. Here's the lockers. My number is 207.
My locker is 205.
My locker is 206, which I'm by both of you.
Oh, here's my locker.
Of course, my locker is here.
Ugh, I hate my job being janitor and all that. Putting pretty bows on my tail. Ugh, I just hate it.
I gotta pick up these beads. Gosh dang you, Jenny. You're the worst nightmare of a janitor.
Oh, hi, Mr. Jensen.
Ugh, I don't wanna listen.
Oh, sorry, Freckles. It's Mr. Jensen.
You're going to the principal's office.
But Mr. Jensen, I did nothing. It was the new girl.
The new girl?
Yes. She was the one that did all that. If you don't listen to me, maybe I'll tell the principal on you. About, well, you know, saying you hate the students. You wouldn't, would ya? You wouldn't tell your mom? Oh, would I? You watch your back.
You, come with me.
But I did nothing.
That's what they all say.
But,
off to the principal's now.
But, Mr. Jensen, I think, right?
Yes. Come on now.